I got my second solo album, Real NIGGAZ.
is one more can? What was that?
Oh,
what?
Real NIGGAZ.
Okay.
That's the name of the second album. It's also meaning behind that. I have it in a disclaimer in the corner explaining why I use it, because people are still stuck on that 1950s mentality on the old version of the N-word. And
so you and your cohorts have redefined what it means?
For the real niggas out there, my niggas. Yeah. Real niggas, my niggas, they from around the way. I'm gonna ride with them if I live to be old and gray. Keeping a lookout on enemies, hurt for attacks when they try to let off bullet spray. Stand in their corner, shit is hard when you're not around people with loyalty. Paranoid above horizon, that's not in full effect yet, totally. I'm from the old school, in present day a new jack, more nasty than a mouth drool. But never to my cats, the homies that stay real, filled with harmony, vibration, feel passionate about hip-hop, who as well would get down on one leg to wear with a bending knee. Respect to the art, true believers in what they believe, with deep abyss knowledge, minds more potent than the followings of the Ten Commandments. Sharing to those who believe, never on the tip of being lazy, sitting on their ass, cause they're very aware of time and success, not letting it slip day to another mental memory pass. Real niggas.
It's spelled different if you look at it, like N-I-G-G-A-Z.
I ride for my niggas, fight for my niggas. I be there when phony niggas wanna pull triggers on my real niggas.
So why not choose a different word altogether?
I ride for my niggas, fight for my niggas. I be there when phony niggas wanna pull triggers on my real niggas.
It's just like change, you know, if you see something negative, flip it, make it positive.
To find them in a variety, to join your crew, posse, organization. I can smell a fake ass brother a mile away, full of imitation. Never want them as my allies when they try to destroy for eternal domination. They never let nobody who ain't black use the word nigga, only for us to speak on black people, my nigga. Positive, away from degrading, no need to give advice. Always sacrifice, always generous, giving out the last dollar to those in need. No greed, freedom is on the line. Never worries of them being a snitch. Would trust to leave your girl alone with them. No moves are made thinking she just any hoe bitch. Won't jump a man in a broad match, letting the two go at it alone in the match. Won't fuck you ex-girls with them knowing it's still feelings there, more precious than diamonds and pearls. Real niggas.
You know, so you can actually flip it and say it to a white person, really. I mean, because that
well, word, it's being done.
Yeah. I mean, it's spelled different if you look at it, like N-I-G-G-A-Z.
I ride for my niggas, fight for my niggas. I be there when phony niggas wanna pull triggers on my real niggas.
So why not choose a different word altogether?
I ride for my niggas, fight for my niggas. I be there when phony niggas wanna pull triggers on my real niggas.
It's just like change, you know, if you see something negative, flip it, make it positive.
Want to expand and grow just like you. Wanting things in life to show just like you. Evolve into new mental sighting of success. Above troublemakers that don't mind having less. They, a separate person of who they are as a human with a soul. No matter on faults at a high speed, 10 scale personalities told. Real niggas don't sit on the sidelines viewing others achieving much. Envy with their lips stuck out, misusing situations as a crutch. Real niggas stand up for something with their own beliefs. Opinions on the world, never thieves. Real niggas don't wanna be in nobody's shadow. Never dick ride no one's fame, having an idol. Real niggas won't sell your ass down a river to be looked at highly. Trying to keep a person in the act of being silent daily. Real niggas will talk a problem out before bigger eruption. They're letting things blow into ways of corruption. Real niggas
use different systems to express it, you know. Not just do hip hop, it's spelled different if you look at it, like N-I-G-G-A-Z.
I ride for my niggas, fight for my niggas. I be there when phony niggas wanna pull triggers on my real niggas.
So why not choose a different word altogether?
I ride for my niggas, fight for my niggas. I be there when phony niggas wanna pull triggers on my real niggas.
It's just like change, you know, if you see something negative, flip it, make it positive.
So, with that being the case, if someone outside of your ethnicity refers to you or your loved ones as the N-word, you would not be offended.
know, see, that's
no. I can't leave that one alone.
Well, you know what? I would not get offended, because you know why? Because he was misfed it. Now, my responsibility for dishing it out, I would sit him down, or sit her down, and explain the meaning behind both N words. And if he or she can't still comprehend it, then I did my part, you know. But if they be like, okay, I understand the reason why now, I won't use that word. I will even change minds and make people think that it's deeper than what people think.
It's just a form of communication, you know what I'm saying? Real niggas, I'm a real nigga. I'm real why I use the word. I'm real in embracing people. I'm real in embracing my family, my friends, black people. I'm real with my backstory. I'm real with everything, yo. Real niggas, yo. That's on a deep level, yo. I ain't just saying real niggas just to say it. Justification behind everything I do. Peace out.